Okay, this feels like a totally different house now.
You take the furniture and the kids out and suddenly there's a lot of room.
Yeah, there is. There's enough room for your hat.
Look, I wore the hat on purpose because it's a ranch-style house and this is a rancher-style hat.
Okay. So, where are we starting?
So this is actually a bedroom. This is gonna be the new dining room, but we need to get started in the kitchen right away.
Yeah, so. Ben spent his whole life living in houses exactly like this one. And for him, it's a way to like go back and do it the way you wish your family could have had it.
Yeah, giddy up.
That cowboy hat. That's what's wrong.
Yeah.
There we go.
We're ready now.
Just chill for some corn muffins come out of a pan like that. Drink some water out of a hoof print. For a little bit too long, I thought that I would be like a Wild West open range cowboy before I realized that there was no such thing anymore. Chase, sometimes you just gotta grab life by the horns, by the panel, and just
ride it.
Ride it, you know? Maybe my hair looks bad. Hang on.
Today, we've just got to make a way to create that addition into the living room. So that means taking down the wall between the kitchen and what is now the carport.
Wow, look how clean and like, I know, it's never been seen.
This is really weird.
It just has to go away because it's going to become a foyer that separates kitchen from new living room.
Erin and Katie have already taken the sheetrock down on the other side and they're waiting on us.
Let's do it.
Well, I started it. I also broke my hammer.
You did.
It was all that extra strength and ferocity coming from that hat.
Yeah, it was.
This is really exciting.
We got a bedroom, huh?
Yeah.
And
it's separate from the dining room.
That's right.
Closet, that's huge.
So big closet.
Perfect for two
girls. They can use it for a bedroom one day.
Yeah, the two twin beds go here.
Okay, now, what do you want these twin beds to look like?
I want these beds to feel a little bit sophisticated because they're not little girls, they're young ladies. And I think upholstered, and that's the real like grown-up element about it. Painted white, maybe?
Painted?
So don't use like oak or reclaimed, whatever.
Then as I'll build it from poplar, and then we'll just spray it.
But I'll help you pick out the fabric.
Yeah, the poplar will be easy, so if you can get fabric.
I got it.
I should have switched sides. I'm too skinny to be over here. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Don't picture it either.
Yeah, okay. Don't picture it. Now you can look.
Yes! This is awesome. Because this is where the house starts to get its style and its personality. The door determines everything about the style of the house.
The door is the eyes?
No, this is like the shoes on the outfit.
Yeah, Ben, it's the shoes.
It's the shoes.
Oh. Gotcha.
Because imagine if we had put like a craftsman front door on this house, it would ruin it.
It would be like wearing combat boots with a sundress.
Exactly, which was actually a pretty good look in the 90s.
I'm totally lost.
That side door was something weird. So now, not only are we giving it style with this door, we're giving it direction with how you should approach the house.
Making it welcoming.
Walk into it. It's so welcoming.
It'll always be the church house, but now it's also the Turner house.
What?
Look, that's a completely different house.
Man. What do you notice out here?
Well, first of all, the landscaping and the wood trim and...
Yay!
Are you all right?
Yes, yes. There's a front door. I cannot wait to put a Christmas wreath on that door.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Black trim around the windows and the wood. Goodness.
Boy,
I
it
love
is
it.
Sneaking up on you there. It's like.
We obviously painted everything.
Love
which
it.
Makes a huge difference.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
love
my the front
gosh.
Door. Oh, my goodness.
Gosh.
Living room.
What? Holy guacamole.
Does it feel like a carport?
I can't even remember what it looked like before.
I remember there were just bicycles.
Oh, my goodness.
Same laundry room, and that's actually the same door.
Oh my gosh, look at this.
What?
You don't have to go outside?
No. Got you a desk over here where you can do your work.
It's not an office.
Right.
But it's a corner.
Yeah. Workspace.
We found it in one of the Sunday school rooms. I don't know if you knew that we were scavenging, but we were told we could.
Okay.
So.
Okay, I know your style is very like eclectic and colorful and vibrant and a little bohemian. And I wanted it to feel that way, but not be precious either. I want everything to be durable, comfortable stuff.
It just feels warm and
spacious.
Family space, yeah.
Okay, I gotta show you the kitchen.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
What? How in the world?
Man, I love the color,
I love
countertops.
It.
I love the hood.
I know you're very inspired by like kind of traveled looking, and I thought an expensive kind of Moroccan tile would be a beautiful accent because when you only use a small strip of it, it doesn't cost a lot.
And it's just enough. It draws your eye right to it.
Yeah.
My gosh. Remember when we used a bookshelf for a pantry?
Right.
That's
that was
pantry,
right there.
Yeah.
This is your pantry now.
That's the pantry?
Yeah. Check it out.
Whoa.
That's so much better.
Yes.
There's so much room.
Oh, my gosh. This is great.
I love this floor.
This floor was the best option for your budget, but I thought it worked with the kind of modern style of the exterior. And it's really durable. It's a vinyl sheet laminate.
But yeah. These are the original cabinets.
Yes.
Okay.
And so are these uppers. Yeah. We just refaced them and then
new doors.
Came on with the butcher block. And the thing about butcher block is it's a really beautiful option.
Yes.
People get worried about like the maintenance on them, but it's literally just oiling it. You literally pour oil on it and wipe it off.
Right.
And that's all you have to do.
A couple times a year and you're good.
Great.
This is great. Everybody needs it. It's so funny how like I get excited about trash pullouts.
Yes.
Yeah. But you're not gonna have a trash can laying out in the middle of
the room. Nobody wants a separate trash can. A lot of this was already here.
Yeah.
It didn't know it could look this good. Right. It didn't know what it had in it.
Yeah. You actually want to spend time in here now.
Yeah.
Y'all have friends over.
Mm-hmm.
I mean it's just
if you have friends over, you can have lots of people over for dinner now.
Oh, good.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because your dining room is ready for it.
All right. I can't wait.
You have so much room for people.
We have so much more to see.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
You like it?
Yes.
You think everybody could gather around the table?
There is enough room for everyone.
These almost look like a church pew.
So, that's interesting because these actually are pews and they were in the church.
Yeah.
We got them out, took them to my shop, 45 the ends, and made it one big L shape. Potentially invite a family of four over and comfortably sit around the table. I didn't build this, but a good friend of mine did.
It's beautiful.
It's a really cool base.
I love a chunky bottom.
Yeah.
I love it.
And so now this is no longer just a pass-through.
Right.
It's an actual dining room.
Also, by building that wall, we're able to give Stella and Millie their own space.
Yeah.
Look at this. They're going to lose their minds.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is crazy.
These beds.
You like the beds?
I do.
I built them.
I love the beds.
Yeah.
We went with this upholstered headboard. That fabric is actually, it's a performance fabric, so you cannot stain it. And closet here.
Go look at this closet, you won't believe it.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Isn't that great?
I cannot wait for them to see this.
I like to imagine them like sitting, you sit. And,
okay, yeah.
And they're gonna be, they're sitting here and they're talking about, I don't know what girls talk about in their rooms.
I'm so like that?
That's what they do.
Sorry, giggle.
You did an awesome job of, it's almost like you used to be a little girl.
It's almost like that.
It is so weird.
Yeah. Y'all, I think the kids should be getting here any minute.
Oh,
I'm excited to see them.
Because Helen's coming over too.
Oh,
it's gonna be
great.
Fun.
Yeah.